Hello, Pin Voyagers. My name is Julie and I am here with Nick.
Hi.
And today we are going to be doing an unboxing at the Polynesian of our brand new Moana pins. So let's head out on our voyage.
We are here in the great ceremonial house at the Polynesian, so you're going to see lots of people around us, to reveal these new Disney Employee Center Moana pins, and we're really excited.
I'm super excited. I didn't know what to think about these pins, but I was so glad we were able to get them. So the first pin that have, just Moana herself, it's so pretty. So pretty. I didn't know what to think about this background because it's kind of sunken in because it's pin on pin. But it looks so pretty with her top and all the screen prints and the detail on this pin. It is beautiful. Beautiful pin. All right. Next pin is
Moana and Pua.
So cute. And hey. So this is also a super cute pin, in that same pin on pin style. And I feel like we don't have enough Pua and Hey Hey pins. So this is super cute. I love it. What do you think?
Yeah, I really like these. So far it's been a unique artistic style, something we haven't really seen yet in, really any type of pin series. And I really enjoy it. I think it's awesome.
Okay. Next pin. All right, this is of Maui and Moana and the coconuts.
I think Pua is in the tree too.
Oh yeah, and Hey Hey.
So it's a cluster. It's a group cluster in essence.
So I like this pin, but I don't feel like I necessarily need this pin. So
now, of course, I'm going to say that I feel like I need this pin. I really like this one.
Okay. I just hate it when his hook doesn't have the screen printing on it.
Oh, yeah. I didn't notice that.
But, okay. So maybe not for trade. All right. And then last but not least, it's baby Moana. So cute.
Now, in this pin, you can clearly see the artistic styling that we're talking about. You know, this is not taken directly from the style of the film. But I still think this is really, really cute.
Yeah, super cute. So I'm not really into cutesy pins, but I do think I'm going to hang this on my Moana board. All right, so let us know what you thought of these pins. I knew I was so excited to get them. And it's also fun doing them in this like kind of setting, all this tropical, and you kind of feel like you're in the Polynesian and the hustle and bustle of everything going on. So let us know in the comments which of all of the pins that we got, which one was your favorite. And give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And until next time,
we'll see you on our next voyage.
Say for sure, better not knowing, but it's better than before. He's the cure. Everybody swimming in sunshine, everybody feeling fine, everybody join the fun line, ain't nobody left behind. Possible we're drifting, but it doesn't seem to be.